So today's the day. They've got the third of three derailed locomotives hooked up and trying to get it back up, set it on the tracks. Quite an operation they got going on down there. She's teetering. Don't let her fall, boys. Like they're close. looks like it's up there. I know there's a lot of traffic crossing in front of us here, but this really is the best seat in the house. Well, I guess we'll shut this one down for now, folks. They got her up on the tracks and doing whatever else they got to do there. So when they get ready to do something else serious, we'll bring up another video. See you then.